Yeah, greetings. Yeah, free the land.
By the means.
Yes, sir. Yeah, right now today, you know, we got brother NY here. You know what I'm saying? He want to speak on some things. I know y'all see the pictures on the screen, but these crackers kneeling, so I'm gonna let the brother go on to break it down for y'all. Go ahead, so.
Okay, now, take a look at this shit. I need y'all to take a look at what's going on right now. And they tell y'all to continuously to protest peacefully. They don't understand peace. You get what I'm saying? When you bring that fire, that's what they understand. Now look at them. You have brought these crackers to their knees. Look at them. That's what they understand. They don't understand nothing else. Now they want to respect you. They want to hug you. You get what I'm saying? Because right now they fighting a losing battle. You get me? It's almost like if you can't beat them, join them. Because we can't do nothing with these massive crowds right now. They up in rage. They sick and they tired. But what I want y'all to realize is that's what they understand. They understand when you rise up and when you take your place as men and demand change. Don't ask for it. You demand it. Be a man and demand what you want. Because when you asking for something, that shows them weakness. And they gonna continue to brutalize our peoples. But when you demand change and let them know that you will burn this shit down, they go plead and they go beg. And guess what? They go ask you, what are your demands? BP, go ahead, brother.
Yeah, right on, bro. I just want to say, yeah, I see them kneeling. So I guess basically they doing like the Colin Kaepernick type thing, you know what I'm saying? You know, but I still don't, you know, I don't trust it. That's like, you know, a snake gonna always be a snake, you feel me? So I don't trust no snake kneeling, pleading. I don't trust none of that. So I just want our people to be on point. You know what I'm saying? I agree with everything you said, so, you know what I'm saying? These just some thoughts for y'all. Like, you know, they're just a building session. We just sending some thoughts out there for y'all to think. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't against no protesters. But I know one thing. We can't be reactionary. You know what I'm saying? Now, next month, it got to be the same thing. You know, it can't be when something happened, a brother get killed by a police or something. Then we all snapping. But on a regular day, we don't want to come out and get involved. So to end this here, I'm going to say everybody out there in your communities, all the black brothers and sisters, get involved with grassroots groups in your area. So we'll be well organized. You understand what I'm saying? And I'm going to leave it at that. I'm going to holler at y'all. Yo.